What is that? I bet you that's clothing for that doll.
Ham nugget.
I knew it. It is clothing. When she's not performing, she's
going to put
on a sweater.
Oh, you told me that you would put it in there.
We can just dress her up tonight, all night.
I know. Do it.
Stay away from her, Daddy.
I like it. That's an exotic botanical garden.
Okay, it's upside down.
That's an exotic botanical garden.
Unicorn.
Whoa!
It's the birthday clothes. The unicorn.
Oh, that's cute.
You can't put that on your head.
That's so cute.
Oh, is that not for you?
No, it's not for you.
Wait, is this another thing for that doll?
Yeah.
I mean, how many gifts are for you or how many gifts are for the doll? I don't even understand.
Yeah, there's gifts for me.
I know, he's a
kid.
Yeah, girls are weird, that's for sure.
No, they are not.
That's creepy.
Aren't they creepy? They're a little creepy.
Can you really like
it? Yeah, is it something for the doll, too? His birthday is it? The doll's or yours?
Come on.